are they? Where did they come from? In this special, you'll see some of the highest fidelity UFO footage that's ever been put to film.
What the f***? Did you see that, dude? Holy s***.
That was not a plane. That was not... What the f***, dude?
This footage, I think, was one of the most convincing I've ever seen. I mean, no digital editing of any kind, no tampering, no funny business, okay? And, I mean, if this is undeniable proof of extraterrestrial intelligence, I mean, this is going to change the lives of whoever encountered this, not only them, but the entire world.
How did they get here? And why are we here?
Hi, my name is Jeremy Watts, and right here, I have a real fucking alien. And you can see that it doesn't have a nose. I had to beat it with a stick. Because it attacked me when I was on a run today. And it's got this. Its arm. It pointed it at me and I didn't know what to do, so I attacked it back and put it in this blanket and brought it back to the house.
You know, people don't understand. It's a fact. They have this ability, this telepathic ability. That's why they can get people without a struggle. I mean, people say, well, you know, why don't people fight? Well, it's the telepathic ability, damn it.
comes down from the top, around where I was. Look at it.
Thank you. shit.